and Jeremiah are starting out today with a bike trail. How long is the trail, Jeremiah?
Like 3 miles.
It's like 3 miles. Not that far for a bike, but we're gonna do it anyways. Here's the map. Buffalo Creek Greenway. Yep. Oh yeah, it's 3 miles right here. Let me see if I can't focus on that. Focus, sweetheart. Here we go, 3 miles. We're gonna drive from here all the way down this little green line. All the way up there. We'll see how this goes.
Hey! What'd you say, Jay? Got out of the woods and found the actual trail.
Had the little off-road.
Whoops, we had to put these bikes on the off-road for a little bit. I'm still the best you had. So we about to go through this tunnel that's really cool. Ooh, that bump hurt. Yes, sir. Wrong verse, Rob. Best you had.
So the video that you just saw was from me and Jeremiah riding bikes today. It was a pretty awesome trip. Let me make sure this is in focus. It was pretty awesome. Although the clips are a little out of order, we started on a trail that wasn't really the actual riding trail, but we ended up finding it. But the whole reason of this video was to encourage people to get out of their normal and go explore new things, and that's what we did today. It was pretty exciting. Me and Jeremiah have never rode that trail before. It's not too far from our house. And, you know, we had a good time. We saw a bunch of new things we haven't saw before, haven't experienced before. And we had a really good time. And this whole clip, this whole vlog was to inspire others to get out of the normal and explore more what the world has to offer than just your normal little, what are we gonna call it, bubble. Get out of your bubble. Other than that, that's it. We're done.